Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to stay updated with Knowledgehut.
Hello and welcome to Knowledgehut. In this video, we will discuss who is a DevOps engineer. So let us begin. Who are DevOps engineers? DevOps engineers are a group of influential individuals who encapsulate the depth of knowledge and years of hands-on experience around a wide variety of open source technologies and tools. They come with core attributes, which include an ability to code and script, data management skills, as well as a strong focus on business outcomes. They are rightly called special forces, who hold core attributes around collaboration, open communication, and reaching across functional borders. DevOps engineers always show interest and comfort working with frequent, incremental code testing and deployment. With a strong grasp of automation tools, these individuals are expected to move the business quicker and forward at the same time, giving a stronger technology advantage. In a nutshell, a DevOps engineer must have a solid interest in scripting and coding, skill in taking care of deployment automation, framework computerization, and capacity to deal with a version control system. Demand for people with DevOps skills is growing rapidly because businesses get great results from DevOps. Organizations using DevOps practices are overwhelmingly high-functioning. They deploy code up to 30 times more frequently than their competitors, and 50% fewer of their developments fail. Some of the characteristics or attributes of a great DevOps engineer are experience in a wide range of open source tools and techniques, broad knowledge of sysadmin and ops roles, expertise in software coding, testing, and deployment, experiences in DevOps automation tools like Ansible, Puppet, and Chef, experience in continuous integration, delivery, and deployment, industry-wide experience in implementation of DevOps solutions for team collaborations, a firm knowledge of the various computer programming languages, good awareness and agile methodology of project management, the ability to connect the technical and business goals. So what do DevOps engineers do? The first and foremost critical role of a DevOps engineer is to be an effective communicator. A DevOps engineer is required to be a bridge between the silos and bring different teams together to work towards a common goal. Hence, you can think of DevOps engineers as IT project managers. They typically work on a DevOps team with other professionals in a similar role, each managing their own piece of the infrastructure puzzle. The second crucial role of a DevOps engineer is to be an expert collaborator. This is because the role requires you to build upon the work of your counterparts on the development and IT teams to scale cloud programs, create workflow processes, assign tenants, and more. Thirdly, a DevOps engineer can be rightly called mentor. A lot of the time of a DevOps engineer is spent in monitoring and educating software developers and architecture teams within an organization on how to create software that is easily scalable. He also collaborates with IT and security teams to ensure quality releases. Next, they need to be customer service-oriented individuals. The DevOps engineer is a customer service-oriented team player who can emerge from a number of different work and educational backgrounds, but through their experience has developed the right skill set to move into DevOps. The DevOps engineer is an important IT member because they work with an internal customer. This includes QC personnel, software and application developers, project managers, and project stakeholders, usually from within the same organization. Even though they rarely work with external customers or end users, they can keep a close eye on a customer-first mindset to satisfy the needs of their internal clients. Not to miss out, DevOps engineers hold broad knowledge and experience with infrastructure automation tools. A key element of DevOps is automation. A lot of the manual tasks performed by the more traditional system administrator and engineering roles can be automated by using script languages like Python, Ruby, Bash, Shell, Node.js. This ensures consistent performance of manual tasks by removing the human component and allowing teams to spend the saved time on more of the broader goals of the team and company. Hence, a DevOps engineer must possess the ability to implement automation technologies and tools at any level, from requirements to development to testing and operations. So this was all about the DevOps engineer. Don't forget to visit our website for all DevOps-related certifications and courses.